Mr. President, your honor and your courage and your leadership, your consideration of others, your integrity, your humor, your common sense, all have provided me a beacon to follow for more than 50 years. I am truly blessed that you are not just my thoughtful mentor, but also my caring friend.
Jim and I have been friends for a long time, going back perhaps more years than either of us would care to admit, long really before our public lives began. And we've served in government together, campaigned together, traveled a long way through some rough and tumble times. And it's well known that the new Secretary of State is my friend.
You have remained a constant throughout my adult life as someone who has challenged me, has encouraged me, has supported me, has defended me, and made me a better man. You continue to do all of this, Mr. President, even as we ride into the sunset of our lives. I'm also sure that everyone here will agree with me when I say that America was fortunate, extremely fortunate, to have George and Barbara Bush when he was vice president and then president during those absolutely critical 12 years of transformation, both at home and abroad. Thank you for all that you have done, all that you've done for our city, for our state, for our nation, and indeed for the world.